to me, it's the most important part of music. If I'm listening to a song, I'm really listening for the words and the narrative, you know. Obviously, everything else is pretty crucial to making a good record, but it all starts with the story, you know. And that's kind of the way I've always felt. And all the guys I listen to that I idolize are kind of like that, you know. They might not be the best singers or the best pickers in the world, but they're really good at painting a picture and telling a story.
Wagon, yelling, snorting, bucking, drunk, heading for Calgary Stampede. Gather round the old chuck wagon, fix you up some grub, flip those flapjacks over in the pan. Old Jim Ross, cookie boys, he sure can toss him up. And this chuck is good enough for any man. A jolly bunch of cowboys, and we hope you are the same. We have no cares, laws we seldom meet. Come and gather in our circle and we'll sing this roundup song, heading for Calgary Stampede. Well, the guy that rode old Steamboat, Jack Manley was his name. Better pal, cowpunch, never knew. The way that horse could toss a rope and take a leading hand. And if you're stuck, he'd always see you through. A jolly bunch of cowboys, and we hope you are the same. Have no cares, laws we seldom heed. So come and gather in our circle and we'll sing this roundup song, heading for Calgary Stampede. Mm-hmm. Yes, we're heading for Calgary Stampede. Adiodaloo, adiodaloo, yodaloo.